Hi everyone, it's me. I don't even know what you can say. It's really bad that I don't know what you can say. Just for the record, I am actually going to show you something. Let me just get some light. I've been accused of being naked in my videos. Oh, I need to get some better light. Hold on 1 minute. Basically, I've been accused of being naked in the ones where you can see my legs. And as I say in all of them, I've got shorts on, like pajama shorts. That isn't a lie. Let me just show you. As you can see, I've got shorts on, basically. My unicorn ones. This is like the first time I've actually worn them. Actually, I think I showed them in a video like a few months ago because it was a two pack. There was pink with white and white spots and white stars on, I think. And these, I've only ever wore the pink ones once months ago. Not worn these ones, but yes, I do have clothes on. Just for the record, because I've got a few comments saying that I'm naked in bed and. I'm definitely not naked in bed. I'm not even in bed, so it'd be impossible to be naked in bed, but yes. I know, like, it looks like I'm naked, but I just wear pyjama shorts, mainly. And, yeah, I've not actually worn these. These were the first time I've worn them. I don't even know where the pink ones are. I don't have a clue. They're missing. They'll be somewhere, but yeah, I bought them and I thought I'd wear them a lot. Because I love pyjama shorts, but I've just not really worn them. I've got, I think, 3 other pairs of pyjama shorts, and 2 of them I absolutely love. They're so soft and super, super comfortable, and these are not uncomfortable, but the other ones are more comfortable, if that makes sense. So that's probably why I've not put them on, but like, when I saw them in Tesco months ago, it must have been May time, maybe even, well, I can't see it being before then. But I just saw them and I saw the ones with unicorns on. They've got like unicorns and like ice creams and things like that. And I didn't know it was a two pack. And it was a two pack, 2 for £10 I think it was. But they're just not as nice as I thought they would be. I don't know. I mean, I've worn the pink ones, washed them, and I've not worn them since. So they might be a lot softer. Because these grey ones, like, they're not like uncomfortable, but they're just, I don't know, like, I feel like they could be softer. I don't know. But yeah, like, I came on to film a video because I'm really struggling with how I'm feeling. I hope you can still hear me. I'm just putting foot cream on because my feet are so dry, and I don't mean the opposite to wet, and I can feel them constantly, like, without touching them. I don't know if you've ever had that dry feeling where it's just a horrible feeling, and they don't look dry or anything like that, but they're just really irritating me because they're that dry. So I'm just rubbing some Heal Genius by Soap and Glory in. It's a really nice foot cream that lasts ages. I know a lot of people, oh, not a lot of people, but some people actually put foot cream on every day. Personally, I don't see the point in it. I normally go through points where my feet are like super dry for about 2 weeks and I have to put foot cream on every night for those 2 weeks, and then I don't need to put any on for months. But yeah, they're like super, super, super dry, especially my right one. I'm just doing my right one now and it just feels a lot drier, and I don't know why you get dry feet, but obviously it happens. And this is not what the video's meant to be about, me talking about not being naked when I film videos and me talking about dry feet. Like, the main premise of what the video was meant to be about is I'm really, really struggling. That's why, like, Tuesday's video didn't go up till something like 8:30 at night. I didn't realise until after 8 it had not gone up. And they're not vlogs, they're just obviously I did a lot of car chats and things like that, because I'm under a lot of pressure and things, I was just like going out and doing these videos. But obviously I'm on a break from my channel, but I think I mentioned in a video, I don't know which one, but I'm changing things up from this week. I'm not gonna upload a video tomorrow morning. What's gonna happen is, what am I saying? I don't know if you can see. There you go. What's gonna happen is, I should actually be asleep, by the way. I've wanted to come to sleep since about 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon, like Tuesday afternoon. So I just thought, like, for a month now I've had videos up on a Wednesday. I've had questions about the content, and obviously they were filmed back in February. I had to think then, I was like, when were they filmed? I was going to say May then. That's because I've been looking at footage from May. But it was what I didn't get time to get up, and there was other video clips that, because my broadband was so slow, I deleted, and I do regret. Well, I don't regret, but I wish I hadn't deleted it, because it would make for interesting viewing, let's put it that way. I mean, some of it's me, some of it's me and another person, and then obviously I've mentioned I've got other clips of me and another person, which I've got a dilemma about. In fact, actually, you never even saw that video because it was that long, hour long video, and it never went up. So tomorrow morning, I think it's tomorrow morning, there's a video that I filmed about a week and a half ago, well it's nearly 2 weeks actually since I filmed it. It's basically me, well I've drawn a picture in it and I've discussed something in detail. I've basically drawn something that I see every single day, and I didn't know if I was going to put it up. I was going to put it up when I did it, but it just never happened. And it just amused me. So that's going up tomorrow, and then something different's going up Thursday. I can't make comment on what it is at the moment, because it has changed slightly to what it was going to be. But only slightly, it's not much of a change. But yeah, there is a video going up Thursday at 6 p.m. I thought, I've always got my videos up for 7 a.m. when I was doing vlogs, and then obviously when I took the break that I'm on, I was doing Wednesday upload, I think it was at 7 a.m. as well, but all the other videos, because they're not vlogs, I've been putting up at 9, and then we meant to go at 9, but I'm under so much stress and pressure at the moment that they're basically not getting up on time, or I'm not uploading straight away, or I don't know, I'm just all over the place. I'm like forgetting to do things, I'm like, even like housework, it's just, I don't know, I just can't keep up with life at the moment, and I'm trying to do what everyone wants and give everyone what they want and just do what's expected of me from other people. But it's really taken its toll on me, and like, I've not been for a drive. I went yesterday, I don't know what time it was. It was after 6 o'clock. I'd been somewhere, and afterwards I thought, do you know what, I'm not going to get out tonight, as in Monday night. I'm just going to have to make the most of it and just go for a drive. before I go home. So
what happened was,
I had put my hand on the microphone. I literally drove to location number 2 and I couldn't park there. There were 2 people there. So then I drove off and I thought, should I go to location 1? And I never go to location 3. I've been twice. I think it's because it's a bit more out of the way than the other two. But I never think of going there. I think the 3 times that I have, I thought, no, it's going to be too busy. So I thought, should I go to location number 1? And I was like, no, do you know what, I'm going to go for a drive. And the intention was to go for a drive around, like, a different route to what I would normally go on. Because obviously, I don't want to go on the same drives all the time. But it does become a routine. And I don't have, like, a massive drive. Normally I drive to, like, location 1 or 2 and then just sit down and chat, and then sometimes I'll go the long way home, or sometimes I'll just go the quick way home. It depends on how tired I am, which at the moment, like, I'm tired all the time, but I get this thing where 1 minute I feel absolutely fine, and then a minute later, seconds later, I feel so exhausted, I've got to just go and lie down. Anyway, I've not been able to get on my drives. Like I said, like Monday night, I went and parked up somewhere new. Well, I've parked up there before. It's not somewhere I could like go at midnight. But I just went up there and I just wanted 10 minutes to myself, and I filmed, because obviously, eventually, at some point, I will be vlogging or putting vlogs up, and I am filming footage here and there, but not as much as I used to. I am filming more, but some of it's just for me to look at, because a lot's going on, and I'm not going to get into details about what's going on or what's going on at the moment, but because of the stress and pressure I'm under, I constantly forget things. Like, you could tell me something 5 minutes ago, and now I won't even remember the conversation because I'm just constantly stressed out. My head goes round and round and round all the time, and it's just making me not remember things. Like, I just feel like I'm in a bit of a dream world at the moment. Like, just, I don't know, just things don't feel right. But I've not been, like, going out for drives, and that's the one thing that keeps me from, like, going too far when I'm upset or stressed out and anxious. And I know I need them. Like, I need a couple of hours me time before bed every night. And by me time, I just mean, like, not doing things for other people, and just, even if I'm wanting to sit and work, or, which is very rare, or clean the house, or sort some washing out, you know, it's what I need. I need the 2 hours, like, where I'm not expected anything of, which would be good if I weren't expecting anything of, or people expecting things of me. Oh, do you know what, I'm so tired that I'm just talking and forgetting what I'm talking about. And it's just like, I'm sure I'm probably slurring my words because I'm so tired, and I've got to get up again in the morning because I'm trying to do what people do by going to bed and getting up at a set time every day. And I am finding hard, it's exhausting me, and you know, my alarm's set for like 6 hours time, so I'm gonna have to get to sleep. And this video probably just with me talking random rambling rubbish and making no sense, but I hope everyone's having a better week so far than me, because my head feels like it's just gonna give up or something like that. But I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna go and get some sleep because I'm so, so tired. Thank you everyone for supporting my channel. Before I go, I have obviously been asked about what happened in Amsterdam. I'm still deciding if I can tell that story or what. obviously there's other people involved in it, and I don't know, it's just one of those things, but I'd tell people individually if they wanted to know, but obviously I'm just a little bit stumped, but I'm going to have to go because I'm too tired. I'll usually try and get some sleep. I'll probably wake up in about an hour before energy, but I need to lie down. Bye, everyone.